We're going fucking shirtless on the top of a fucking mountain.
We're going to Wales today. Do you know what's interesting about Wales? My personal story about Wales.
Well,
I used to work in a call centre, and my team leader in my office, he said if you could bomb any country and nuke it to the ground, you'd choose Wales.
Why Wales?
We didn't used to sell anything. We used to deal with insurance claims.
So,
for furniture, all kinds of furniture.
See here, I've got the settees here.
It just turned out that the vast majority, even I will attest to this, the vast majority of the Welsh customers either ended up being really rude, always complained, and they were just really just not nice people to deal with. That's not saying every Welsh person's like that.
It is, pretty much. I've drove the whole of the UK,
yeah,
from the top of Scotland, whatever that's called,
the John O'Groats one.
Near enough, about 100 miles from there,
yeah,
to Penzance.
Fucking hell.
And I've never been to Wales.
No Wales. So we're gonna go again. We're just waiting for this colossal bell end over here in this house. So I'll give him a ring now. Can we knock on his door?
Yes.
Alright.
We should wake his whole family up because he is a fucking idiot.
We explicitly told him
7 o'clock.
We said, be ready for 7. Get used to hearing this.
I'm pretty sure, from what Lunter has told me, his dad is an angry man. So I'm going to let you knock on the door and I'm going to film it from here and laugh. In case he comes out screaming at you.
You're going to put a camera in his face?
Yeah, I'll put some steam coming out of his ears on editing.
A few inches later.
Morning!
How are you?
I'm fine.
Wonderful.
Having a good day.
Yeah. Always having a good day.
Good morning. I mean, good afternoon.
Good afternoon? Why is it afternoon?
Because you're so fucking late. Are you prepared to climb mountains today?
Yeah.
Yeah? You brought an absolute rucksack there. Like, literal rucksack.
What
did you bring?
I brought hiking gear, I brought ice picks, I brought...
Did you order your Sherpa?
Turn right at the roundabout.
Yeah? What's his name?
Dominic.
Yeah, Dominic.
Dominic what?
And do you know him?
Dominic.
Do you have a look at the Sherpa.com as well?
Dominic. Oh, God. Sherpa.com.
Sherpa, Maha. Sherpa, Maha.
That's a good name. Yeah.
Well, we were having a conversation in the car.
Yeah.
If you could bomb any country in the world,
just nuke
it to the ground, what country would you choose?
Do I have to?
Just, yeah.
Okay. I'm quite a peaceful person.
Oh, yeah. I mean, if you had to.
Oh, yeah.
Gun to your head.
Last time we chatted, you had like Trump-like qualities.
Yeah, they're still there, but you know, he's peaceful.
yeah, he's very peaceful, yeah.
Let's just go with, where's Chernobyl?
Chernobyl's is it Russia or Ukraine or something like that?
Well,
Russia's probably got a lot of people in Russia.
Yeah, but more than anywhere else.
Oh, it has to be the whole country? I can't pick a specific place.
No, it's going to be the entire nation.
Oh, shit.
Not bomb it, just like vaporise it, make it vanish.
Let's get rid of Northern Ireland.
That's interesting.
It's Northern Ireland.
That's interesting.
I'm going to be controversial.
Yeah.
I'm going to, for the greater good, America.
America?
Yeah. Just get rid of it.
USA?
All of it.
I
want to
change my answer.
Go on.
Greece? Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I think they've had their day.
Yeah. Fish and chips is actually Greece.
Greek.
Yeah. Yeah. That's where it originated.
Didn't know that.
I watched a documentary on it.
Yeah.
Documentary on fish and chips.
Yes, I watched a documentary on fish and chips.
Right.
I did?
This is what this man does in his spare time.
I watch useless documentaries.
What channel was that on?
I'd imagine something like BBC Two. I'm going to say BBC Two.
We're supposed to get here for 9:30, it's now 10:20.
But, we're alright.
Yeah, we're okay.
We're happy.
My charms. My lucky
charms.
It's
bloody freezing out here, but it's pretty cool looking.
going to do some zipping.
I'll show you my zip line. Why are you coming home? 5 in the moon. Something's going on. Can I smell your dick? Don't play me like a fool, cause that ain't cool. So what you need to do is let me smell your dick. Why are you coming home? 5 in the morning. Something's going on. Can I smell your dick? Don't play me like a fool, cause that ain't cool. So what you need to do is let me smell your dick. It's 4 o'clock and I'm sleeping.
Well, we've just left to the zip line. Oh, I think that's it. That might be the hill we're going to climb. I don't know. We're trying to figure out where it is.
We've just asked someone how to get to the mountain because we don't know where it is, and we've just been told that we're not going to be able to get up the top of it today because there's too much snow.
In these shoes. What's wrong with them? Size 13. He was stood behind a wall, so he probably didn't realise how fucking big of a man I am. I should have said, watch me.
You're not going to go up that mountain.
I weren't quick enough. The best ideas are always afterwards, aren't they?
What's wrong with you? You alright?
Oh, I'm just lifting my socks up a bit. Yeah. Oh, good lad. You got to keep those ankles clean.
I think it might be here, this left here.
Ah.
Maybe, so we'll see. We're going to see if we can see what we can do.
I need to evacuate my bowels right now. So I might take a shit on a mountain. We'll see.
Found the mountain. There it is. I'm going to climb it.
I can get up them in my shoes. Of course I can get up them in my shoes. Is he stupid or what? Is he gay?
Or is he both?
Stupid.
We've lost Lunter already. Excellent. Yeah, things are going to plan.
We've got 5 hours.
Yeah.
Going up and down.
We've gone to the wrong parking lot, so we've only got 5 hours to do this now.
So if we don't do it, then the car, we're going to sleep in the car.
This is the true challenge. Get up and down in much five, well, in four and a half hours flat, four and a half.
Lunter, 5 to 7 hours.
Lunter is absolutely nowhere to be seen, so that's...
Is that 5 to 7 hours in the without snow as well?
Probably, yeah. So, yeah, we'll see what we've got.
Looks like we're running up this bitch.
Aye.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Finally fucking found it.
Did we just search? So we went that way.
We went all the way up there for about, like, 2 miles.
2 miles.
Then we walked all the way back.
Going the wrong way.
It's actually up that way.
It's that way. It's that one.
It's now 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and by hell or high water, we're going to be climbing this mountain, even if it takes us till midnight.
Really? Alright, I don't know. Okay.
That's what this guy said here.
Yeah,
He's like, we're not going to leave until we get to the top of the mountain.
I am the mountain ranger.
Take our pants off, dog, come back, and then
die like real men.
15 minutes later.
We've been
sat
here.
The hardest mountain climb yet.
This is the hardest bit of the mountain climb, trying to fucking pay.
Are you sure about this, Alfie?
Strong ankle supporting walking boots. Nope, nope, maybe.
Yes.
Waterproof court trousers, yeah. Gloves, hat, and extra warm clothing. Yeah, I guess. Map, no. Torch and whistle, no. Ice axe and cramp. What the fuck is a cramp on?
Fully charged mobile. Like a tampon for your ass.
Plenty of food and drink, yeah. Small first aid kit, no. Cyclist, wear your helmet and gloves. I reckon we'll be right.
So we're here. That's where it gets dangerous.
That's where we're going to start dogging. Let's do it.
Fuck it, eh?
Let's do it. Look at these lads that live in number one Mount fucking Snowden over there.
It's a fucking fart on.
Can't tell on the video, but this is a steep bastard.
Isn't it?
He's struggling already. Come on, man. Get your...
Huh?
Get a fart on.
Get a fart on.
Get a fart on.
Legs,
look at this place. Fucking lovely. And it stopped raining now. And the egg's out.
The egg is out.
The egg is out.
This bird has flown.
Ready to hatch.
Ready to hatch.
It's day 28 of climbing up the mountain.
The Big Brother house.
We finally ate Lunter.
Yeah, we had to eat him.
We were too fucking hungry. We couldn't.
Fucking way too hungry.
Couldn't do without it, but.
I started with his arse.
Where's him from the arsehole in?
The best meat in the rump.
Well, look at that, look at that for a view.
Look at that for a view. He's alive.
We've been going for about 3 miles now. And I think there's another good couple of miles left to the top, but there's a small cabin up there in the clouds. And I think that's where a shop is, where they sell coffee and other things like that. So we'll update you when we get there. Anyway, well, we got here. We're at the little halfway house. It is closed, as I thought it might be. Lunter is completely gone. We're pretty sure he's dead. I'll have a quick sandwich here. Lunter! You know when they say when people get hypothermia and they go crazy in the cold and they start taking the clothes off?
Yeah.
This is what's happening right now. We're in a lovely snowy mountain top.
Look at your fucking belly, you fat prick. I know, I told you I'm fat.
Get rid of that.
Secret.
His problem is that he's wearing jeans, that was his problem.
You know, being fat.
You know Jeff Dahmer, a cannibal?
Jeffrey Dahmer, yeah.
I think he said he tried to eat someone with tattoos. Right. It tasted disgusting. The lunch would be right. Unless I have to eat his arse.
Yeah.
Can't eat mine.
Mine's full of shizer.
No, right.
Mine's absolutely packed at the minute.
Oh, come on, you bastard.
Very peaceful up here. Mm. You could definitely murder someone up here. Mm. And get away with it. At least for a little while. Just look at that, look at, I don't know if you can see the snow, but...
Oh, that's a blister.
Oh, yeah?
Aye.
It's because you got new shoes on, that's why.
Got all the cracked up to me, aren't they?
They are, it's just...
These aren't fucking proper walking boots.
These fucking things. Have a bath, have a lie down.
It's fucking mental.
It's actually quite nice, this.
It's not bad. It's not cold, because it's not windy.
Yeah.
So it's not cold. It's just a nice little wintry wonderland.
3 hours later.
Can you move it along? I'm all out of time cards.
This place is whiter than Nigel Farage's dreams. It's just snow and cloud and that's it.
This is where he lives up here.
He's the abominable snowman.
Okay,
Jesus fucking Christ. Absolute bloody mountain and a half this is. The first kiss pole with lots of pennies in it.
Loving you is easy cause you're beautiful.
So we've got to put a penny in this and we're going to snog. So once we've done that. Hey! Look how fucking white and snowy it is up here. This is just unreal. Look at it. What the fuck? Not in them shoes. You wanna do echo test?
What?
Yeah?
Hey! Ha! Big! Bad! John!
We're just marveling at how quiet it is up here. You can literally hear the snow. It's that quiet.
Are you vlogging now?
Yeah.
We don't think we're going to make it to the top.
We just came here too late.
It's going to be dark soon.
It's going to be dark in about 2 hours. Maybe, no, 2.5 hours, so...
So we're going to go an half an hour more, and then head back.
And then we're going to turn around.
This feels fucking well good. Sat down on the snow.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You look fucked.
I am fucked.
I wish we had some more time. I really want to... wish
what
we could have got to the top.
What happens when you turn 30?
Yeah.
We'll have to come back and do it.
In the summer, maybe. We'll come back.
Just do this rather than go zipline.
Aye. And just get to the top and take a massive shit on the top.
Because it's easy.
It's not that hard, is it? No.
It's not too bad. It's just... Not,
it's absolutely...
It will get dark and then it
absolutely
will be
beautiful up here as well. It's so peaceful, so quiet. You can't see anything. It's just cloud. We're above the cloud line. So all you can see is just cloud and snow. It's literally... That's all you can fucking see. Maybe a couple of rocks and some humans. And some fences.
but that's literally all you can see. It's like we're on, it's like we're at the South fucking Pole. So we walked for about just under 4 miles. I think we were just about half, we just passed halfway, maybe 60% up the hill. That bit gets really cut.
Yeah, that's probably why we could go back.
So you can't really see it on the camera, but that's like a really steep bit and it's proper snowy. And as a certain train conductor said, we've not got the right shoes on. And it's 6 o'clock, it's gonna get dark in about an hour and a half, so
that was a deep one that.
We're gonna turn around.
Yeah.
But fuck me, this has been an experience.
We'll definitely come back and finish it earlier. Just I don't fancy going down this fucking mountain in the dark.
This has been an absolute experience though. Motherfuck. I'll find out.
Meanwhile, back in the lowlands.
Started there. Got up to about, so hang on, let me just zoom out a bit, yeah. Started there, got up to about there. And then we could have carried on. It would have taken us about an hour to carry on to the top. But as you can see there, that is very dangerous under snow and ice conditions, which is what he did say.
It was a bit snowy.
We didn't even see this, but we just came down and looked at it now, and it says it's very dangerous under snow conditions. There's an excellent black spot, if you will fucking focus. Well, there you go. But yeah, we survived. We used our good judgment and didn't go up on the black in the black spot, even though it's a bit racist, that.
Is it?
The black spot.
Yeah.
So yeah, going on now, gonna have a shower. Have a shower and a shit. And a shave, maybe.
Shank.
And a shank. Oh, God.
A lamp shank.
And then come back in a couple of months and try it all again and do it, get to the top this time.
In the summer.
We'll actually start in the morning and do it all the way, so yes. Stay tuned until then.
Keep tuned.
Keep tuned. Bye.
Ciao.